Miss Jones.
Mrs. Wise.
Brooks. Miss Freeman Gaskins. So many.
Hey, congratulations, class of 2018. I can't rattle off.
And then it anticipate, you know, the school's shitty Wi-Fi that's actually shitty.
Because they're fucking retards.
Let's hear one more time for administration. Now it's time. Last up, but certainly not least. Your reigning champs. Social Studies Department as they perform a Miley Cyrus mashup.
They may. Depends on what those guys have planned.
Where's Barney?
You need to play the Reese's Plus on this.
Thank you.
Center 2 I liked better.
I don't either.
Like, math was really good, but this. Although I did see more of Mr. Wicks than I ever wanted to.
Oh, have you seen that picture I have on the cover? That's like
a new device to measure the winners. It's called the applausometer. So if I can have all participants come out. Each one of these people have gone to school for over 18 years. And it's culminated in today. The year of the wrecking ball.
And I'll all stand as a group for when you went. So, 1, 2, 3, here we go. Ack, you ready? Start off with the math department. Social Studies! Rosemary High School.
Boom.
You're back to back. Anything you want to say? Any words?
Social studies. Rocks.
There you have it, guys. Social studies rocks.
Thank you to all the teachers and administration. That was awesome, you guys. I just want to say a couple of things. First of all, I'm sorry our videos are stalling. They are up on YouTube, so what I will do is I'll have some of the leadership students put those out on Twitter so you guys can watch the whole video if you want. And, it sounds like they're working, so do you want to watch the rest? Yeah, we'll just put them out on Twitter. Yeah? You want to watch it? Okay, we'll watch it.
All my seniors, AP government, regular government, got so many kids, I can't list names. I started my first year, it was your first year, so we kind of graduated together, and I'm going to miss you guys.
Okay, I want to say goodbye to Shaylee Shears.
I want to say goodbye to Allie and Monet. I want to say goodbye to my little sister Bella.
I would like to say goodbye to Terrell Jacks, Dylan Guido, Aiden Stock, because we play Fortnite and we get those W's.
And I
want to
say goodbye to Dad. Say bye to Alyssa Fox.
We can all turn.
Over. Marsters.
So, with our assembly schedule, we will not have time to watch the rest of that where it's queued up. So, you guys can watch it on YouTube. We will get it up right after the assembly. So, there's just a couple of things. So, because you can't see the credits, I do want to give a shout out to Allie Fetch and Allie Woodring for doing a fantastic job for putting together the senior slideshow that we'll watch at the end. Huge thank you to them. And I really appreciate you seniors for bearing with us through all of the technical issues and being willing to send in your senior photos. And that was just amazing that you guys were allowed to do that, so we were able to actually have a slideshow presented for you like we wanted to. And I also want to give a shout out to Devin Brooks because she took care of all of the other videos, which takes a lot of time and effort if you don't know that. So, thank you for that. All right, up next, we are going to hear from our newly elected ASB co-presidents, Allie Wickering and Stephen Lake.
Hey guys, hope you're enjoying your time. I'm Steven, this is Allie.
We'd like to say a big thank you to the student body for choosing us to represent you. And congratulations to everyone who got into leadership. We're excited for next year. It was awesome to see all the excitement and participation last Wednesday, and you guys did a great job. But we did notice it was kind of difficult to hear Mrs. Hall over the PA system with everyone out on the field.
We have one suggestion. If everyone could run and be excited while heading to your space, that would be really awesome. But when you do get to your space, you guys have to be quiet so that everybody can hear Mrs. Hall. She's very old, nobody can really hear her.
Mrs. Hall and the Pride team have worked very hard to make sure the whole student body is included. So let's make it an awesome experience and be enthusiastic.
So next week when Mrs. Hall says, when you put the puzzle together, we'd like you guys to say,
every piece matters.
All right, so we're gonna practice that right now, starting with the freshmen. When you put the puzzle together, every piece matters. That wasn't loud enough. When you put the puzzle together, every piece matters.
Okay, so now let's try the sophomores. When you put the puzzle together, every piece matters.
All right, let's get it, juniors. When you put the puzzle together,
every piece matters. Okay, last, let's have the seniors. When you put the puzzle together, every piece matters.
All together now, when you put the puzzle together,
every piece matters. Thank you to everyone for participating.
That was the singer singing juice. Everyone, okay.
Part of Hope Going is taking time to celebrate our seniors. Here's a chance to see our Roseburg High School graduating class of 2018 through the senior slideshow.
No, I'm not ready for that.
Thank you.
floating, the water rises, you will talk.
I realize the sad thing, being part of like, the next year when our pictures come up, it's gonna be dead fucking silent for this whole
round. I live.
but I ain't never seen a face like yours. You made me feel like I could touch the planets. You want the moon, girl, watch me grab it. See, I never seen a star this close. You got me stuck by the way you go. I'm like, oh, 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 oh. I'm like, oh, 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 oh.
Days of high school left, but I come to you with mixed emotions. You have made a difference here at Rosebrook High School, and we truly will miss you. And so I appreciate all that you've done. Each year I try to choose a word that represents the senior class. And this year the word I've chosen for you is courage. I hope it's a word that inspires you and a word that you can carry with you. You have demonstrated courage in your 4 years here at high school. Some days weren't always easy, but you addressed those with bravery. I wish for you courage to embrace the uncertainty about your next steps, and I trust the strength to carry you through that. You know that you can still have some fear and still carry courage with you. As we reflect on the past years at Rosebrook High School, I want to share with you a few quotes from Dr. Seuss. I think he inspires us. Be passionate in all you do in your life. He says, unless someone like you cares a whole lot, nothing is going to get better, and it's not. I want you to follow your dreams. Dr. Seuss says, you have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. And finally, carry that courage with you. As Dr. Seuss says, kids, you will move mountains. Best of luck, seniors.